it would waste. I'll use them later. I know I have 600 that I can put on the sword. It's always nice to have backup. Still standing there. Good job.
By Azura, by Azura, by Azura. It's the
grand champion. Okay, enough of that adoring fan shit. I'm not going through here anymore. It's going to say the same thing every time. Jeez. What should I put the speed on? The boots? Because I can't fix stuff. And, you know, I can't. Maybe I could put it on... Speaking of fix stuff, do that now. See, I can't fix that or these. I don't know why I didn't stop somewhere and fix them. Sorry. Cause yeah, you're gonna have broken shit before you know it.
Greetings, apprentice.
Jumping.
You must be.
Speaking of shit,
welcome to.
Let's enchant this shit. Shield of speed. Soul gem. That one's heavier. $800. You know what? Let's wear this motherfucker. Moving any faster, can you tell?
A pleasure to see you. Ah, you must be in university's music.
Damn. You know, I'm going back. I have to get this stuff fixed, because I'm really sorry I keep running back and forth, whatever. But I've got to get this fixed. Because I won't, you know what? I'll go around the outside so maybe I won't have loading screens. And of course, it gets slowed down on this hill right here. I should be able to go up steeper hills now with this extra speed. And once I get some lighter gear, like if I could get a glass cuirass, then that would be way faster than what I got now. Hey, jumping. I think I saved a little bit of time without going through there. I gotta fix this stuff, and then I'm going to get the staff. Get the staff over with, and then there are things that I can do.
Have pity on an old war veteran.
How are you? Great. This is Isaac.
But, yeah, I think the speed is
pleasure
paying
off.
Pleasure
to speak with you. Perhaps you need new armor, a weapon. I have a lot...
I need...
Not smart to carry around...
Absolutely.
Goodbye.
Let's get going. This is pretty cool. Now I've got more speed. Hopefully it will help with my casting ability and all that stuff. I don't like that. Stop telling me where to go. I know where to go anyway. Wait. Good enough. Because they're resistant to frost. Did, but am I going the right way? No. Stupid crabs. Kill everything. This place should be populated by necromancers. They're all dead, and I'm fucking burdened as hell. One of these guys might have the key. This lady or this dude. Thank you. fell in the water. Guy in the water. There's no key on the table. What about this person up here? Thank you. I will take all of that stuff. Take it. This guy has the key. No key? I want the key. Where do I get the key? Okay, this person does not have a key. Okay. Kill anyone over here. Neither of them have a key. No key on the table. Zarasha? Ah. Why they wouldn't take the key from her, I don't know. I mean, they killed her. They didn't take the key. They need the key because, well, I don't want to spoil it, but there's actually some people outside of the door, so they've apparently been through this door. Actually, I did spoil it, didn't I? If you haven't seen it before. Okay. We're going to make this easy on myself.
What have we here? Another plaything?
Shut up.
You'll dance from...
No, you're going to die. Did I kill my own thing? Yeah, I didn't think there would be three. I knew there would be at least two. Got money. Crappy dagger. Valletta is dead. Not much of a choice for a staff. It's just this one right here. It's the only one I get. But the good thing is I don't have to go through the place. I can just jump into the water. Oh, jeez. That was not smart. Anyway, I've got the staff. Everything's done. Get up there somehow, right? Yeah. So I gotta go up to this, and then I gotta go across the bridge. But I did find a few things. Not a lot of money, but I got that done. I mean, I didn't want to fuck around. I just used more potions than necessary if I have to, just to get that over with, so I can get my staff and get to some kind of decent quest. Go! What are you doing?